Power sector. And I think there is a lot of confusion in terms of what it really means. So from my perspective, I would say, you know, multi-channel, of course, you know, the simplest definition is being able to operate on, you know, multiple channels. So that's the simplest definition. But I think we've moved to a stage where just by having different channels doesn't automatically make you a multi-channel retailer, right? Yes, you may have a brick and mortar physical store. You may also have an online website. Let's say just take two channels, for example, right? Those were the good old days, right? And even those two channels need to be integrated in some fashion, mainly from a customer's perspective, so that the customer is given a seamless experience, you know, no matter which channel they choose to interact with you. And that, I think that's what makes you a true multi-channel retailer. But I think in today's day and age, the matter is more complicated because of the fact that channels have really now become touch points, right? If you just say, if you take online as a channel, within online you have so many different touch points, you know, social media, Facebook could be a touch point, your website could be a touch point, and so on and so forth. Mobile, in-store kiosks, the call center, you know, so there are just n number of channels these days and touch points available. And I think the definition, again, going back to what I said earlier, is how, what is the retailer doing to integrate all of these channels from a customer standpoint so that they're able to get that seamless shopping experience across those channels, right? So that's what I would say is multi-channel.
Sure.